I wouldn't want to live his life because he hasn't been happy.